Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning, everyone. We got a bit of a damp start out there. There's the view over in Santa Cruz. A lot of cloud cover and even some mist, some drizzle, and a little bit of patchy fog. Temperatures, though, look at this. Middle and upper 50s right now. I know it's hard to believe it is actually that warm out right now. We had a pretty cold winter, you know, overall, because we were dry and the nights were clear. We had a lot of cold temps in the mornings. Not now, though. Middle 50s out there right now for the most part. Even just some middle and upper 40s down in the coldest of the areas down in the Salinas Valley. We had some showers last night. Just a couple came through. And this morning, it's just really damp in terms of the low clouds and the mist, not so much any rainfall, but some of the roads could be a little bit slick out there. More moisture coming up out of the south. This batch right here should get in during the afternoon. That should be good enough for another couple of showers. And then our upper level low is spinning way out here. This is what's going to come in for the weekend. Again, all of this coming up out of the south. So the first batch of moisture right there, and then the showers for Saturday night and Sunday way out here. So we'll continue to track that as it moves on in. You can see not much happening today. One low up through the Pacific Northwest. And then as this gets closer, it actually continue to pump in mild air from the south, and we'll probably clear out late tonight and early tomorrow. And then the clouds will fill back in tomorrow afternoon. And then we'll be awaiting the rain on Saturday. And Futurecast, one of the drier models for Saturday, holds all of the rain off through at least 7 o'clock. Not to say we couldn't have a brief shower, but it looks like a lot of Saturday could be, end up being dry before we get into more shower activity on Saturday night and Sunday. And then by Monday, it's already moved off to our east. The fine-tune the whole deal, though. Microcast showing a lot of clouds. And here are those shower chances we mentioned for this afternoon, right around 2 or 3 o'clock. And then we get that bit of clearing again late tonight, early tomorrow. And then the main batch of rain will be well offshore still early Saturday. So we'll hope to get that in here Saturday night. Timing's a little bit tough for Easter Sunday, but we really do need the moisture. Mostly cloudy for today. Again, that fog and mist this morning. Back into the 60s and 70s, of course, we're already in the middle and upper 50s, so it's not going to take much. 70 in Gilroy, 69 in Hollister. Again, a lot of clouds around, maybe a brief couple of showers later on this afternoon. So just have a light jacket around, I guess. You know, if you're going to be out and about walking the dogs and that sort of thing, going on a hike, you certainly could do all of that, but just do know that there is a chance of some showers later. 68 in Santa Cruz, 65 in Boulder Creek. 7-day forecast showing again that chance today. No chance really tomorrow, mostly just a partly cloudy day. And then another chance of showers late Saturday into Sunday. So we'll be watching that. Let's get a check on the morning commute, see what's going on with Michelle.